Have you ever seen this creature before? And no, it's not what you think. This creature is a salp. Salps are actually animals that are found in these deep, open ocean environments known as gelatinous tunicates. They move their bodies through jet propulsion, and this is also how they feed, by filtering out the water that passes through them. Although they look like deep ocean aliens, they are close marine ancestors of fish and other invertebrates, and they even have a heart and gills.